the mist's gone from the mountain, and the snow's gone from the glen. The birds are sweetly singing round the hillsides once again. From the islands to the borders, from the highlands to the sea, the wind repeats the whispers of the changes soon to be. Caledonia's sleeping as night fades from the glen. Daylight slowly stealing round the hillsides once again. Watchers round the campfire will close against the wind. They will be the first to see Caledonia rise again. Her sun's across the ocean on Cape Breton's rocky shore. I spent a long time waiting for the day to come once more. They've had the watchfires burning, keeping vigil in the night. But now the sun's returning will bring them the welcome sight. Caledonia's sleeping as night fades from the glen. Daylight slowly stealing round the hillsides once again. Watchers round the campfire pull close against the wind. They will be first to see Caledonia rise again. And through the lonely winter, while darkness held the land, there were many who had wondered if the siege would always stand. But as day breaks through the night time, her beauty soon will show, like the flowers that bloom in springtime after wind. Silent snow. It's Caledonia sleeping as night fades from the glen. Daylight slowly stealing round the hillsides once again. Watchers round the campfire full close against the wind. They will be first to see Caledonia rise again. Caledonia's sleeping, but soon she'll rise again. Caledonia's sleeping, don't you know she'll rise again.